Jenny.
Hi, Allison.
Hello.
Yeah, and Neha from ATN Anthropology.
Of course, hello, how are you?
Sir, as you're giving a voiceover for this, I just wanted to know first of all which of your favorite characters, if you have to play the role, not you have given the voiceover.
It all changed from the last time. See, I used to have favorite characters, favorite heroes and all that. The minute I started dubbing for Thanos, Thanos became my favorite. Right? In some ways, it becomes synonymous to me. So, Thanos will be my favorite now.
So, you're going to perform, if you have to perform...
100%, before, yes.
Not the other one.
No, yeah. Yeah.
And what Avengers mean for you, for what this movie means for you?
See, to me, like all the great mythologies in the world, I think America today, of Stan Lee, is written one of the best mythologies that Earth can ever have. And these are Earth's mightiest heroes. And whether as a child I believed in it, I get to experience this and believe it all over again. And I think Marvel and all of them are doing such a fantastic job getting these films so close to us. And well, first, the opportunity, like I earlier said, dubbing for these films, I get to enjoy them even more than what a regular audience can, and there's so much I get to learn from this.
And for ARM answer, as you said, that your son has inspired you for this song. What was his reaction when he heard for this song, your son?
I checked him, he liked it. He's also, because he's releasing his first single on Sony Music, he's very nervous, so good luck to him, sir.
Hey,
hi,
hi, good
to
see
you. From TV9. It feels nice actually, because from last week I think both of you are already meeting me. I met him first, then I met you in Mumbai, then again back together, so it's really nice.
So you're the famous one now.
Thank you. So basically, I would like to know, it might seem a little mysterious question, but it's for both of you. If at all, both of you get a superpower, and now, instantly, you both have to do something really extraordinary, what would it be?
I have a superpower called voice and he has called music, so I think that's what we've done to this film.
Yes, perfect. Yeah, I think the same thing. Superpowers, you know, what you see is always, you know, like a famous actress said that a movie is a life with all the boring parts cut out. So even the power is like that, you know, it's not about instant power. Each of us have an extraordinary power, and over time it becomes better and better and better and more powerful, and we have to realize that. And I think that's what exactly we're trying to do in our lives, trying to help people. Trying
the
to
inbuilt RAM, I think, the superpower.
Thank you.
What's your favorite character from the Avengers?
My favorite one is Iron Man and the Black Panther.
Raymond, sir. This is from Avengers Endgame is the last one in the franchise. So summing up 10 years of movie, cinematic movies is not a joke. So what kind of experience did you have while composing the music for the song and lyrics, writing lyrics?
So the thing is, everybody knows that there is a tinge of tragedy in the movie, and but when in times like that, you need something which is energizing and which gives you hope. And this song, I never call a song an anthem; it has to become an anthem always. So we always this is a song which you try to do, but even if you take it out of the movie, and if you feel low, and you listen to this, you'll feel, you know, a kind of energy to do things, and that's what we all lack. I think we need people to inspire us, and songs to inspire us, and lyrics to inspire us. And this is a small attempt for that.
Sir, this is Shekku from Mojo TV. So, what's your son's favorite character in the Avengers series, the whole thing?
Oh, I have to ask him. I don't know. I have to ask him.
Side frame, super frame, central. Huh?
Where?
International channel.
Chiptala. There is another chiptala.
I think the idea of the chorus first came.
You mean?
I think around a week. So we had to get lyrics and back and forth, and also I had some of the best footage in the world to get inspired. And so we didn't want to go overboard and do something, and we wanted a lot of space in it. And so the team from Disney came to Chennai, and I played it, and they said, this is absolutely right, what we need.
And Rana sir, before also you gave the voice over, what I just want to know and see a reaction when you were doing a voice over, and what Reiki, and you know, you were doing it before, you know, going for a voice over or one dialogue or something you were practicing while giving the voice over. You're very good in that, right?
Marvel is very secret, ma'am. They make us sign many papers and NDAs before saying anything. So that's how Marvel. They also show us very little part of the film so that we understand how much to dub. But see, more than everything for me, this film has been a great learning. I mean, somebody just said it's a 10-year cinematic journey that's now coming to an end. So it also continues to inspire us, saying cinema is actually a very long-term thing. If you're actually in it for the long term, you know, there's great fruits that you can benefit from. And understanding how mythologies are written, understanding how superheroes are written, I think all of this is what I really take back from this film.
A dialogue or something you would like
you will watch it in the film. Who's the dialogue writer? I just got the script in my hand and said, head correction. There's secret about everything. Oh, Tamil Murugas, sir.
That's his team.
Perfect. There you go. Listen, the Pravas Garu is my asset.
Next for Rana sir in Hollywood.
Yeah, Hollywood. So he's from Hollywood, ma'am. I'm not. I'm from Hyderabad.
I'm from something.
Here, 2 years away.
Something must be coming up.
Nothing. Everything is coming up from this street only.
One last question.
Hi, I'm Meghna from India Ahead. Sir, this question is for you. You're writing this song in Telugu, say Indian languages, and the story is from outside India. So when you're making music, is it difficult for you to blend the emotions from both in your, you know, in the music sometimes?
Yeah, the music, I think, even if you don't understand the language, you should feel what it is. And that's the test we always do. Sometimes we do it right, sometimes we fail. In this case, it was played to many people and they reacted very positively. So then I took a plunge and said, okay, so okay.
Rana garu. ఇవి రేకి వేస్తారా అతని ఐడియాలజీతో?
నువ్వు ఎగి వేస్తావు? నేను ఎగి వేస్తా. అంటే ఫస్ట్ అండ్ ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్ కాన్సెప్ట్ అయితే బాగుందండి. అంటే సో ఇట్స్ ఆల్వేస్ వెన్ యూ రైట్ క్యారెక్టర్స్ దట్ ఆర్ సో పవర్ఫుల్ అండ్ యూ నీడ్ అ పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ వ్యూ దట్ ఈస్ వెరీ వెరీ సాలిడ్. ఇప్పుడు అలా అంటే ఒక పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ వ్యూ మనకు చెప్పినట్టు ఒకసారి భయం వేస్తూ ఉంటుంది. సో యు నో దట్ క్యారెక్టర్ ఇస్ బిల్ట్ లైక్ దట్. సో ఒప్పుకుంటానా లేదా అది మన అది సూపర్ హీరో సినిమాది, ఇప్పుడు మనం చేయలేము కదా. ఒప్పుకున్నా కూడా నేను చేసే స్కిల్ టాలెంట్ నా దగ్గర లేదు.
మిస్టర్ రెహమాన్, దే హ్యావ్ టు టార్గెట్ దిస్ ఇండస్ట్రీ దాట్ అండ్ వీ హ్యావ్ సీన్ యూ గ్లోబలీ అండ్ ఇంటర్నేషనల్ అండ్ బియాండ్ దాట్. సో టెల్ మీ వాట్స్ యువర్ నెక్స్ట్ టార్గెట్ ఆర్ వాట్స్ యువర్ నెక్స్ట్ గోల్ అండ్ డూ యూ హ్యావ్ ఎనీథింగ్ ఇన్ స్పెసిఫిక్ దట్ యు హావ్ నాట్ డన్?
వెల్, ఐ యామ్ ప్రొడ్యూసింగ్ ఎ మూవీ కాల్డ్ 99 సాంగ్స్ అండ్ డూయింగ్ మ్యూజిక్ ఫర్ ఇట్. Written the story, and the other one is a virtual reality 3D immersive experience, sensory experience. So these are the two things my passion is about. And of course I'm doing Mani Ratnam's next movie, and then Mukesh Chopra's next movie, Fox, all of this.
Well, thanks Andy.
Interesting question. I have to ask God.
Well, may I invite Vikram to kindly join us on stage for that?
Okay. Sir, yes sir.